Now we're showing what this machine can do.